Hello, welcome back. So I take the BE, was it the BN-2 Islander? That's what this thing is. Out for a flight and see if I can remember how to start this thing. I think I'll only try to fly it once. So let's see how this goes. Guess I have gins off.
All right, let's get ready to go. Alright, cool, that's the cargo loaded. Let's do this flat. Give it. See, I had this problem last time. I don't know what's causing it either. Well, I guess because I didn't have my thing uncaged last time I flew it. Well, got it figured out now, I reckon. Going to take it up to 7,000 feet, and that's going to be our cruise altitude for today. It ain't that far of a journey. I mean, it's a little ways, but it ain't. About, what, 35 minutes or something? All right, let's sit back and enjoy the flight. Well, not too much going on this flight. Nice little view. Looks like we got some turbulence. Well, we almost halfway there. Guess I should have picked a faster plane. I just wanted to fly something I ain't flown in a long time. Yep, uneventful. Just flying over the water. Got some chop, looks like. Yeah, we almost there. Still get thrown around quite a bit, ain't we? Oh yeah. Getting moved around pretty good. Well, this should be an interesting landing. I changed the time. Technically, it's supposed to be nighttime, but I changed it to daytime. So we will be coming in the opposite direction into St. Bart's. We won't be coming over the mountain or the big old hill, whatever you want to call it. Yep, there's the island. There it is, ladies and gentlemen. I think about picking up the tribe motor, to be honest with you, just to give that there a flight. It's just so ugly. It looks like a banana with engines and wings. autopilot is off. Plane is mine. That was spicy. Hey, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to St. Bart. Yeah, thanks for watching. Catch you on the next one. Later.